Hi everybody, welcome to Agnana Wardrobe. Today I'm going to share my experiences and reviews about the famous Gaspard cardigan. This cardigan is what got me started on the Cezanne journey. It was May 2020 when I placed my first order with Cezanne. One of the items in that order was the Gaspard in camel size small. When the order arrived, I was amazed by basically everything. From the packaging, the fragrance, the quality, to even the easy return process. These three Gaspard cardigans are what I own today. The three colors are all in size extra small. The length of each is slightly different, and that just happens with Cezanne sometimes. Or it could be the washing affected them in different ways. I've washed the light beige one and the navy one a couple of times, whereas the camel one has never been washed. I bought the navy one in 2021, and you can see the buttons from that year are this rounded shape, pearl-like buttons, very smooth to the touch. I bought the light beige one in 2022, and you can see the buttons in that year were different. The newer ones are called Mother of Pearl Effect buttons, and are flat. The quality has always been consistent. The buttonholes are reinforced with extra fabric backing so the holes won't stretch out of shape over time. The material is soft and not too scratchy. I have pretty sensitive skin, especially around my neck and chest area, so I wear a tank top as a base layer with the Gaspard and never have a problem. It's a simple yet classic design, and when a simple design is done right, it will stand the test of time. I also like the thickness of the material. It provides enough warmth and does not add bulkiness to the body, perfect for layering. Another detail they changed over the years is the location of the tag. The 2020 models has the tag in the front lapel, whereas the newer models have the tags in the back of the collar. This is definitely an improvement in my opinion, because with the older Gaspard, when wearing the lapels opened, the tag will flip out and be seen. And here I'm going to show how this simple and classic design can also be versatile. I'm wearing the Gaspard in camel extra small, pairing it with a simple fitted top from Evelyn and the Alicia skirt from Cezanne. I'm sure that many of you have brilliant ideas about how to wear the Gaspard in other creative ways. Share your thoughts in the comment section below. We all want to get the most out of our clothing, right? So, you may wonder why I have the 2020 and 2023 Gaspard cardigan in camel. Well, it took me a while to realize that I actually preferred the fit of the extra small on me. I sold all of my small Gaspards last year and repurchased the camel one in extra small. Fortunately, Cezanne products hold their resale value well. I'm glad that I did the swap and my former Gaspard found a new home. This first demo is a simple tonal look. A navy striped tank top adds a bit of interest underneath the Gaspard cardigan. The light blue pair of jeans is the Brute Sexy Denim in edge blue. The list above the fireplace shows my body measurements for reference. I'll also include my sizing and the links for all the modeled pieces in the description box below. I would totally recommend getting two sizes if it's your first time ordering the Gaspard. It is a rather boxy cut, so order one smaller than your usual size to see which one you prefer. This second outfit is the same tops paired with the paperback style denim skirt. For someone like me who's pear-shaped with a long torso, high-waisted skirts can help elongate the legs. And tucking the cardigan into the skirt will draw the eye to the waistline in order to create a more proportional look. Here I am in an anatonal outfit. Notice how the striped shirt over the shoulder is creating a more chic effect, like an accent piece to overcome the blandness. This no button-down sailor shirt is a new addition to my wardrobe. I'm loving this piece as it goes well with so many outfits. If you need a striped shirt, this is the one, ladies. Now, this last look is a bit of a color contrast. Black and neutral can't go wrong, right? I don't have the body to wear fitted dresses, but this lightweight merino wool turtleneck maxi dress falls loosely over my body and can look fitted. Wearing a belt to accent the waistline, the whole ensemble looks sophisticated and well put together, like a fitted dress. I love the look, but be prepared that you need a lint roller. The Gaspard cardigan will shed on wool fabrics, and it's more noticeable when the colors contrast. And that's all, folks. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching all the way to the end. Let me know what you think or if you have any questions in the comment section below. See you next time. Bye!